Yep, I heard about it in the songs.
There's songs?
No. Well, there might be. I have no fucking idea.
Wait, so this is Uplay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is your username your email address or an actual username?
Actual username.
Shit.
So damn no HTML.
Damn no shunned. Also, I'm all out of Powerade.
Damn.
Well, there's some of the fridge. You're right. It was blue Powerade from a blue plastic cup. It was a good drink.
What you should do is...
What should I do, Snake?
Go get some Mountain Dew and get some Powerade. Baja Blast.
I've done that at Taco Bell while there was Baja Blast on tap.
What?
Beautiful.
It was amazing. I was so proud of myself. Wait, the hell? Why is my phone going off?
Probably because someone is calling you.
No, it's my alarm.
Oh.
I don't remember setting
probably
it
Probably because the alarm you set.
I didn't set it for 11.
I've been logging in the server for a good 5 minutes, and I timed out.
Huh. Well, shit happens, man.
That's good. That's what I want.
Mm-hmm. Blame Punk Booster. So, I think it's working. Maybe. Let me see here. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, looks like it's working, man.
What, the game or the video?
The stream.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Also, Doodle Mint finally subscribed to us. Yay, Leppy Face.
Yay, Leppy.
They just did it so they could finally do the Leppy.
Yep.
Understandable. I did it so I could fucking do the Leppy.
I did too.
we're good. So, you guys want to do the coolest fucking stream video we've ever done?
Yes.
It's pretty underground.
It's pretty underground.
Can you just have a separate screen region for the view count on it?
I can try.
You'll succeed.
Alright, let me give it a shot. Jeez. Okay. Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Thank you. I needed it. I need this. I can break these needs. This.
So Assassin's Creed 4 uses the same thing, right? It's Uplay, so it should be the same account.
Uh-huh.
Yes, it should.
Because it's a completely different interface for me.
Alright, I did it. I have a huge fucking view counter.
Excellent.
Alright, we're ready. We'll be back in 3 minutes and 19 seconds. Everyone mute your mics. So fucking bad. There is nothing to lose. Nothing to lose. Tell me why you call me now. And I have to believe. I don't know how. Is it true? So
just a single kiss and a gentle touch. Maybe I was wrong and you're not the one. I am free and it's my time for fun. And it's my time for fun.
What was the music choice?
I don't know.
What? I don't get it. It was like inspirational, but then it was just cats in water.
No. It was funny cats in water, comma, epic. Okay.
A lot of those words are very subjective.
The comments read, Teleleo, 59. It's not funny at all to let a kid treat a cat that way. What did the kid
do? Fucking part?
I don't know. Let me check.
The kid that walked up and tried to throw the cat in the pool.
Yeah, you're right.
And then got wrecked.
There you goes.
I love that video.
You know what? Oh. Yeah, that was fucking epic, dude.
For the record, I can't play this game.
Fucking really?
Yeah, I tried connecting, it timed out. Then I tried to remember, right, go to my password thing. And the Ubisoft website itself is timed out, so.
You tried making a new account, maybe? Because I got to the new account page when I tried, but even then I ended up remembering all my stuff.
It takes, like, a good solid minute to load the page, and if there's all, like, HTML errors and, like, black boxes and stuff, it's something's very fucked up on their site. Or at least mine, I don't know.
Damn it.
It's alright. I'm glad I bought it, though.
It's a really good game.
Sorry, I was just tweeting, liking, subscribing to this video.
You were oh, okay.
Yep. Alright, shared. I made sure everyone fucking knew about that beautiful video.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's pretty underground, as you can plainly tell.
If you don't like this video, you don't like kitties.
You're right. You don't like kitties.
You assholes.
You fucking dicks.
Or orphanages.
Or
you support drowning kittens.
That's horrible. That's why you should like this video.
You like. Yep.
All right. So. Oh. Damn it! That's probably just people retweeting me. Fuck. All right. Anyway.
Hey everybody! Welcome to I'm Playing Heroes of Might and Magic 2, featuring Red, Cry, Scott, fuck it, Snake, and Rooster.
Hello.
King of all chickens.
Cock! So there's Russ and Rooster.
Yes, and Scott. And me.
Neat.
No, I never said Russ.
You didn't?
I don't think I did.
I thought he did.
Oh. I would think so, it's my own name.
I know, right?
I was waiting for it, I was like, oh, come on, Scott Senpai, please!
God damn, man. That's so exciting. Also, it's probably gonna get loud because I didn't go to the extras in the game to turn it down.
I had to do volume mixer on that.
It's so fucking dumb.
Yeah, same.
But I love it because Tom Clancy... Wait, he died
well,
recently,
like Tom
didn't he?
Fancy. Yeah, he died.
That's a shame. We're playing this out of respect and tribute. Or we didn't have any other idea, so we decided to play this game.
Rip Paul Walker.
Rip Paul Walker. And Bernie Mac.
And Bernie, especially Bernie Mac.
I love you, Bernie Mac.
He's been dead for like a decade.
I know, but I love him.
Isn't that weird?
I know. I love him.
94 was 10 years ago. No,
really?
20 years ago.
Jesus, you're right.
He didn't die in 94.
No, I'm just saying 94. I'm just...
It's been a while.
Oh, okay.
Dude, the screen aspect ratio... Oh, my God.
Yeah, isn't it 4:3 by default?
Yes!
Rubs.
God.
Unbelievable.
Gotta restart to...
There's not even a freaking windowed mode, is there?
What is window mode?
Window mode.
I'll tell you, Alt-Enter does not work.
Quality level is at... What the fuck is... Oh, anti-aliasing, never mind. It's just like, quality level 8. Like, alright, that's fine.
Turn it to 11.
I'll do it.
At 120 frames per second.
I'll do it. Ah. Oh my god, I have a voice chat in here. I can hear myself.
Oh, that's horrible.
I'm turning that off.
Oh, yeah, I should probably turn it off too.
Okay, where's the volume at? Oh, here it is. Tom Clancy music, stop it. Thank you.
I can't stop.
Can't stop. Can't stop the beat.
Won't stop.
All right, I know you guys can't see anything right now, by the way. I'm fixing all this stuff, ready for it. Now I gotta restart it anyway, so that's why I was doing that.
Well, I guess I'll give that a try too.
I'm also gonna start some music because fuck it. This is the middle of a song. There we go, that's better. Tommy Trash, fuck wind, original mix. Sir Mix-a-Lot. Dude.
Fucking Ubisoft, bro.
Bah. Blah.
Bah.
Blah.
Bah.
We're not doing Ripper anymore. We're done with Ripper. I'm so proud of us. Weren't you?
Who was the
really? I think it was.
It was Eddie.
Eddie.
Falconeer.
Falcon Eddie. Yeah.
Falcon Eddie.
Falcon Eddie.
And his sex swing.
Yeah. Also, right. I think the music might be too loud. Someone might have to tell me that. I honestly have no fucking clue.
I'm trying to log in right at the moment.
Okay, don't tell me right now, then just tell me in a few.
Okay, fail to initialize network service.
Oh no. And there, guys, no.
I want to shoot terrorists, though.
What the fuck? Where's the game? Does it pop up on my window? What the hell? You know on OBS how it shows, like, your what windows are open right now and shit?
Uh-huh.
For some reason, Gas Guzzler's Extreme is a window still.
Oh.
Like, it's in the drop-down list as a game. Alright.
Cool.
Neat. Thanks. Let's see if that worked. I don't think it worked.
I'm guessing we killed Uplay by incident.
We DDoSed it on accident?
Maybe.
It's so bad.
Because now I can't. I guess I'm getting, like, 404s now.
Shit. That's a shame. Well.
Oh, wait, maybe. Plug me in, baby, come on.
Just come on, baby. Alright.
Baby.
Dude, he's quitting music, I hear.
Who is?
Mr. Biebs.
Oh, Biebs?
Yeah, bruh.
That's old
when
news,
did he
bro.
Start?
Oh! Oh, damn! Dude, that was fucked up and disrespectful to that young musician's life.
Correct.
Alright.
But his life choices ain't so great.
That's true, he's kind of a fucking prick these days, I hear. Is this working?
It's really just probably the people he's hanging out with. Some
hey,
dude dumps.
It's working! I got it working.
Christopher working?
Christopher working!
Shit!
Yeah! Alright. So we can't even log in?
I'm working on it.
I'm hitting starting network service. This is what happens when we try to play old games. Especially games we didn't try to test before we actually decided on it. Well, to be fair, we decided on this when we were all really fucking tired, and we realized that we couldn't do D&D.
Uh-huh.
We're not doing D&D tonight, by the way, for people wondering.
Fuck!
I know! Really excited!
Tell me the reason and why we should be mad at Snake.
Why should we be mad at Snake? Man's got a life.
Nope.
Oh. Snake, you don't have a life?!
Not since the accident.
Shit!
We can't defend you then, man.
God. I love Snake. He always throws out those one-liners that he always does. They just make me happy. He's like Silent Bob, but Silent Snake. Which is Metal Gear Snake. Operation was canceled because it was taking too much time.
Yep.
Are you fucking serious? This was
yeah,
just
was
working.
Happening to me.
How did we end up DDoSing this? We didn't do it!
DDoSed.
We did it!
Service can only handle like 1,000 people.
D unit.
Oh, login successful. I did it!
Alright, I'll keep trying.
This is just like when we played Diablo 3 that one time.
We did that?
Not on stream, no.
hey, Logan's successful. I'm in. Cool.
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 Are we going to be terrorist hunting?
Dude, I have no idea. I've never played this game.
I'm going to
play this game.
I'm doing it right now.
All right.
Put it on casual mode. Nope, normal. Can't do it.
We're doing terrorist hunt, right?
Yeah.
What does that even mean?
It's like a co-op.
Okay.
It's we hunt terrorists as opposed to going through the main campaign.
Oh, okay. That real, homie?
I need to get used to controls anyway.
I just want to point out to everyone who's not played this game, as I think Jun and Scott pointed out before the stream.
God damn it.
You guys can if you want to. It's the extras part. You can say your joke that you were
going to
say.
No, you said Jun and Scott.
Did I?
You did.
I do that a lot these days. Mm-hmm. You're the same person.
Who even are we?
Well, as Money and Russ pointed out, the extras area is where you actually find the options. Don't know why, but it is.
You had to pay for it, too.
I believe... Who was it that made the DLC joke about resolution?
I was Scott.
I think it was Russ. Oh, no, you're right. Correct. Go ahead. Proceed.
Yes, so his joke was you could buy DLC to change the resolution. Har har, good fun.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Money, for that wonderful joke. Also red.
Can you guys try maybe hosting a game? Because, I don't know.
Wait, when I went to extras, it logged me out? I think? No. No, it didn't.
No, just don't go back to login. Just go to whatever and go to online.
Do I hit join a co-op match?
I'm trying to register the match, and it failed to initialize network service.
Motherfucker.
So that's what I was asking if you guys can.
Yeah. This is the most action this game has seen in 12 years. It's been out less than that time.
Somehow the code is breaking with new players joining.
I guess so. Shit. Dude.
Huh.
So, I wasn't joking about that no Powerade in my cup thing.
Yeah.
I kind of want to go fill it up again.
I guess give it a shot.
Would you guys do me a solid and cover me while I do that?
Covering, reloading.
Thanks, homie. I'm reloading my cup.
No, I'm reloading. Get out of here. Oh, hey, it launched.
Yay! Give me one sec.
Alright, Snake, try to join me when you can. Maybe. Still unsure. Oh, I'm in a video game. There are 40 enemies remaining. How the fuck do I aim down? Middle. Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess that's true. Middle mouse click is aim down sight? What is this?
Murder Town.
Yeah, sound like a cool map. Can I lean? Oh, Q's grenade. That's bad.
Dude, so my fucking mini fridge is on like the top of the stairs and I can see down to the living room, right?
Uh-huh.
I was fucking looked down into the living room and I see my sister's dog, like his ass was on top of her laptop looking up at me like I did something wrong.
Did you?
No, I'm not the one sitting on a laptop. That was weird.
Oh, this is like, it's a Human Revolution controls.
Weird.
Like the cover system and all that.
How do I find you? Search match?
I don't know, but I'm gonna take this tango out.
Finding matches with similarly skilled opponents and good connectivity based on your search criteria.
You can't just join through Steam or anything?
I don't think so.
No, I don't think you can. It's through Uplay.
Are you player one?
Yeah, it's
I guess
him.
So. Yeah, it's me. I just died.
In Murder Town?
Yep.
Cool. There's only two other people playing this game.
DDoSed. Oh no. Can you hear me, Snake?
No, I can't. Wait. Can you hear me?
Someone else joined named Ergoplasma. No, I can't hear you. But I can mute you, which I'm going to, just in case. Can I mute myself? Nope.
Dude, everyone's so impressed with the mini fridge. Scott, were you going to buy a mini fridge on stream one time?
I bought a mini fridge.
Really?
Yeah, and then I had to get rid of it because...
It was loud, right? That was it, right?
Yes, that was the reason.
What the hell was this?
Months ago.
I don't even remember you actually acquiring one. I just thought you were talking about getting one.
Nope, I did it.
Well, isn't that just joining match still?
God damn it.
Give it time, it took me a while.
All right.
Nah.
Okay. So, did you guys know that I was unable to establish a connection to this match?
Oh, good.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. It's like, you know, I'm gonna try again, but I don't see this map is called Murder Town.
Sure is.
That sounds like a horrible place.
It looks like the one map in Call of Duty.
Oh,
Murder Nuketown? House. Oh, no, Murder House.
Oh, Murder House. That's a place.
The one on Call of Duty 4.
I don't remember that. Session is full.
Bullshit.
Yeah, it says it's full.
Well, sorry, Ergo Plasma. Kick and ban? I just can't kick? That's so mean. Oh, well.
Ban them from the entirety of fucking Rainbow Six Vegas 2.
Tried to join us.
They will never be able to play this game again.
I feel so bad for that guy. We were probably the only game.
I don't see you now. I accidentally hit refresh like an idiot. Now I don't see you.
God dang it.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault.
I am a human. Also, what is that icon that Skydream Games is using? I think it's a mini fridge, but it's odd looking. Because they keep saying give me the, and then that. I want to know what it is. I wonder if this will work if I copy it. Let's see. Copy it. I cannot copy it. Nope. Never mind. Fuck that idea. I wonder if I could connect through Steam directly. Let me try.
Definitely not.
No?
Definitely not.
Alright. Well, shit. That's a problem.
Friendly fire is on.
Is it? Oh.
You put it on?
Mm-hmm.
Noted.
Alright. Hold the phone. Someone just said PvP and WoW ain't fun, sad face.
It's true.
I had fun with it.
It's because it was new.
Back in, like, Burning Crusade and shit. So I was,
You're, like, 5 expansions way behind, man.
I know, but, like, back then, I was, like, one of the only geared warriors on my server running around killing, like, 8 people at a time. Sweet. I like that. It's fun.
So you're, like, beating on casuals.
Well, they were all, like, level 70? Yeah. So. Yeah.
Right, yeah.
Well, they were RP people. So.
Maybe, somebody else joined.
Maybe it was worse. Yeah, now I'm not getting any games, by the way, in the fucking matchmaking.
Go back to lobby, then go back into online.
Okay.
And while you're at it, go to extras, see if you can find any settings regarding UPnP.
Okay, I'll do it for you, man. Just for you, pal. Homie.
Word.
Yeah. Alright. Extras, options, multiplayer. Alright. God damn it, why am I talking again?
I don't know, you do that a lot.
No, in the game it was making me talk. Alright. What am I doing here in the UPnP thing?
There should be is it enabled or disabled?
UPnP is off.
Turn it on.
Okay. I fucked up typing creeper and I typed career.
No. I lied. Turn it off.
Fuck! How could you? I trusted you with my UPnP! What does that even stand for again? Universal
plug and play?
Oh, plug and play. Okay. When I say peer to peer, it's an N, not a.
Yes.
What about Punk Buster?
It's off on both.
Good. Mine is off as well.
Good.
My radar is off.
European Extreme.
Alright. Okay, so, fuck it. Go back to Terrace Hunt. Join a co-op match. Online. There's no real options I can put in this thing. Nah, fuck it. Search matches. When did this game come out again? That was six or something?
Something like that. It's been a while.
What one am I looking for here? Like, what map?
Murder Town.
It's not on the list. You know you can put a password on these, right?
Can I?
Yeah.
Should I let me remake it. Maybe it's not like getting to the list or the host list. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man. I know what you're saying.
Yemen.
Yemen. Right. That's a place in another Call of Duty game. Wow. It's also a place in real life. Wow.
No way.
Yes. Heard about it on the fucking National Geographic channel.
I hit leave and now I have the loading symbol for Windows 7, so it's like not responding.
Alright. This is gonna be interesting.
True.
Nope. The Weary Crow almost bought a Tom Clancy novel today. Did you know Tom Clancy wrote books? Yeah.
Indeed. Can't prove that.
His literature was quite, words.
Profound.
Yep. So, Firefly update. I think I just watched episode 4. I think it was 4.
Which one was that?
It was the one where, the guy had to get into a sword fight with some dick.
Shindig. Brilliant.
Yeah. That was interesting. I mean, come on, man. You kept saying such naughty words to the lady you're being shipped with. Stop saying those words. How is your ship supposed to sail itself if you keep putting sandbags on it?
Dick.
He really is kind of a fucking dick a lot of the time. I'm just saying. Maybe he redeems himself later, but I don't know. Too much of a just dick. I'm also not a huge fan of the girl that was found in the briefcase. You know, this show is Melfina from Outlaw Star.
Yeah, I was about to say, I thought you were talking about Outlaw Star.
Yeah. I saw that, I'm just like, that's straight fucking Outlaw Star. So, I don't know.
Can't wait till he gets the caster.
Ugh, dude, he's gotta get the caster, get all those fucking cool shells that shoot different things.
Yeah!
Dude, that was so cool. I'm gonna skip the song, because I don't really like it that much. I'll take this one. Have you made a match yet?
I'm trying to log in right now.
Alright.
You guys could try hosting.
Nah.
Okay.
11:30 p.m.
Uh-huh.
I'll try one.
Alright.
Maybe you should play the custom creator some more. That's a really good part of the game.
There isn't really much to customize.
Oh, login successful.
Right, nice.
Host, work on hosting game now. I have to click it like 50 times. Should I password it? I'm gonna password it.
Yeah, you password that shit. Put it in Skype. Make it the short one so I can actually see it. Because my OBS is kind of covering half the Skype window. Also, someone just called me a whore of no virtue.
True.
What's that mean?
It's pretty deep.
Is that a thing? Also, someone asked if I like excision. What is that? Oh, wait. Excision.
Here's the password. Once it's up, I'll let you know it's up.
Okay. Dude, nice. How'd you spell that?
On the keyboard.
Nice. Red pandas are pretty cute, I guess.
Hey.
You know what's cuter?
Like raccoons.
Huh. Fucking slats.
Slats.
Yeah. Fucking slats.